Hi, I'm Vic Teslin. I often get asked by people what the first plane they should buy is. I always recommend a low-angle jack because it's quite honestly the most versatile out of all bench planes. Let's take a look at some of that versatility. The length is well suited for removing the machining marks from boards that have been jointed on a machine. At 15 inches, the length of the low-angle jack makes it perfect for flattening rough boards that can't fit over your jointer. With a specially formed lever cap shaped with shooting in mind, the 6-pound low-angle jack is ideal for shooting applications. For somebody who's just getting into hand tools, or a seasoned hand tool user, the low-angle jack plane is a plane you're going to want to have in your shop.